Hey guys, so if you can hear me, I am doing a new little tutorial maybe series, and it's going to be dancing tutorial. Now a little few moves that you might want. You might know how to do a few moves. So
yeah.
So
what?
Here's one move.
Yeah.
Here's that's the one move. I'm just looking at one. Not one direction. Oh yeah, 5 seconds on it. That's easy. It is an easy one. This is how you do. Get your hand, put them straight out. Then put your hand a little curved. Then start lifting up the rest of your arm. Then push your hand up again. Then once it's back to normal, put the other one down. And oh, all right. Pretty much simple. My little brother does this. Okay, next one. Some people do this. They do this when they do the this. Here's a way to look like it's better. Get your, if here's the first one, how to do it. It's like that way one. But get your elbow, put it up, then put that bit up, hand up. Don't undo them, then try not to put your fingers up, then do that, and then there. But some people do this, but this is what I do. Okay. If you want to listen to that, I just search up 5 seconds of summer and I don't know what it is. Just search up 5 seconds of summer. Now, the next move, what was it? Well, it's not really a move. Ben! No. Okay, this is not really one, but this is one I learned in dancing, in my dance class. Put your hand out, then get your fingers, Ben, move, really, put your hand out, Ben, hotel, put your hand out, start clicking, like that, Ben, stop, hotel, really, put your hand out like that, and then start clicking like that, move your hand up, down, then walk forward, I think left, right, left, and then together, and then put that, them down. That's pretty much what you're doing. Stop! Okay, if you want to see me do all them together, if you want to see me do them all together, watch the rest of this, okay? Wait, I didn't show you this move. So that was it. Hope you liked the video. Like, subscribe, and comment. And share. See you later.